experiment with balloon. The ingredients you will need is a bottle, a balloon, and some scissors. Now let me open up the bottle and place the balloon inside here. And let me cover it. Now I have put it. Now let me blow it. Now I can't blow it. I give more energy. Now let us use science and just blow the balloon. Now for that you need a scissor and I put a hole over here. The parental guidance is very important, guys. Let me put a hole over here. I have put a hole. Now let me blow it up. See? There's air in. We can see the air. Let me lid down. See? The air we can see. Whatever the balloon has a big hole, it is not escaping. See? Now for this. It takes. Now if I blow it here, see? Now I. Now see, now the air is coming, but if I keep the balloon inside and blow it, it is not coming. See, see, now it is not coming, but if I keep it in the top, it is coming. Now let us get into the video to get more facts about this balloon and its science. Video. As you can see, here is the balloon has the higher amount of pressure. So what if will happen means here is the low pressure because there is no air in it. So here is the low pressure. As we how much we cannot push the low pressure. So the air is in the same type of the balloon. So, because low pressure cannot push the high pressure. Now, thank you guys. Today we have seen the balloon in the bottle. Thank you guys. Let me see you in the next video. Bye-bye.